Sean's never hit on the wall before. He started off only being able to hit one or two balls, maybe five balls, up very close. We worked on a few things, drawing his racket back, having the beginning be good, having the initial drop feed set him up for success. Too bad we got lawnmowers. They got a job to do, but... Good job, Sean. Upper body, rotate. Rotate the upper body. That'll help draw the racket back a little bit. Get your speed right. Don't overhit.